faces of gang members are getting younger.
That's right, Kathy. Police officers still making their presence known in this neighborhood, knocking on doors, looking for answers, trying to get to the bottom of what is apparently some sort of a gang dispute here that led to that shooting of five people in this area last night, two of them police officers. Oh, my world.